Claire here, and today is Easter! Well, actually, Easter was a couple days from here, but you know, I guess I thought I'd celebrate Easter. You guys might be wondering, where's Billy? Well, I haven't seen him. No, I haven't seen him. Billy! Oh my gosh, Billy, there you are.
Yes, I've been hiding in an Easter egg.
Oh, good. Do you know what day it is, Billy?
Is it dressed up like an egg day?
No, it's Easter.
What's Easter?
I'm glad you asked, Billy. Easter is a holiday that people celebrate, which is something. Anywho, time to interview bunnies. Here we are with our special guest, Lucille. Lucille, how are you doing?
I'm doing very fine.
Well, Lucille, how was it like to be a bunny? And what do you think about Easter?
Well, when you're a bunny, you gotta like be a vegetarian and stuff. And you also gotta hop around. We do that a lot. We also love to play and hide in the grass and paint Easter eggs on Easter. It's really awesome.
That is very cool, Lucille.
What?
Billy! Ah! You're a disgrace, and I'll never speak to you again! I'm out of here.
And that's why you should never mess with the bunny. Come on, Billy. Let's go have some chocolate.
Okay. Subscribe! Oh, yeah.